both still alive, then the rest...
Ahoy! I'm Commodore Hallowette, but you can call me my Lady Alice, or Oh Perfect Mistress. Oh, and don't bother telling me your name, my darling. Your sort don't last long, so I won't remember it. Don't you go getting yourself killed, you hear?
Oh, it's you. Interested to see how you get on.
Nice to see a familiar face.
Heretics have disabled the primary smelter at manufacturer of HL1736, and we need it working again. Reports indicate some sort of demonic infestation's involved. Purge it and get that smelter online. The Lehman Russes produced at HL1736 were a vital part of Rendell's plans, so get to it.
Air quality is perhaps a little poor. It will improve in the next section.
May Ganas pay us tanks! We'll be good.
Make for the supply elevator. It's the fastest way to the smelter complex.
Oh.
it.
Yeah, kill her! He's dead!
version of your story, Tech Priest?
I could tell you many things if I thought you'd comprehend them.
Wasn't what I was looking for, but it's a start.
Oh! cover! Charges! Come, Yetis! I'm waiting! Station. Nothing works in this jump.
Shall we? guide me around, priest!
You're making decent progress, I'll give you that. But I need more. Rannick's still got eyes everywhere, hunting for the traitor on board. It could be anyone. So if you want to prove yourself, you'll have to work even harder. Are we clear, acolytes? Put in the hours and make yourself indispensable. From now on, it's do or die.